Field of 12, 3-OP seeing Colts and Geldings lining up, moving in. They enter the stretch. Ready for the start. Here they come. And they're off in the Hoosier Cup. First down for the lead, it's Chevy Cash. And from the front side, Team Hutch. Illinois Breds 1-2 as they fire out from the gate. Dawn of a New Day coming away third. Up front, Jerry parked to the outside fourth. Odds on to way into the inside, races fifth. IZ is next in sixth with Climb the Ladder in seventh. Outside racing eighth, Beretta Hall. Ninth of the outside, it's All America Inca. Next in 10th, as they step to the backstretch, it's Michael's Marvel. To the inside, up front, Tornado. Last in 12th, as they race down the backstretch, it's Glittering Beaches. 26 seconds for the opening quarter, and with a quick move, Dawn of a New Day has taken the lead. Dawn of a New Day on the front by a length. Team Hutch on the inside is right there in the pocket second. Chevy Cash on the inside third. They hit the half in 53-4. Racing to the far turn. Odds on DeWayne and Tietrich. First up on the outside, challenging for the lead. IZ and Kerwood. Second over fifth. Inside to sixth up front. Tornado to the outside and moving from seventh as they round the far turn. Here comes Beretta Hall. They approach three quarters. It's Dawn of a New Day with a lead. Odds on DeWayne. There to the outside. IZ is set to strike three wide. Team Hutch on the inside fourth. Three quarters and one, 22-2. They're in the stretch. Dawn of a New Day on the front by two lengths now. Odds on DeWayne to the outside. Dropping back a bit. Team Hutch on the inside. Races third. IZ down to the inside. Climb the ladder. Rallies along the rail. As they come to the 16th pole, it's Dawn of a New Day. Dawn of a New Day will win the Hoosier Cup in 150-3. Odds on DeWayne finishing his second. Team Hutch was third. Climb the ladder fourth. Numbers have been posted. The unofficial winner, number 3, Dawn of a New Day. Second, the 10, Odds on DeWayne. Third, the 7, Team Hutch. Fourth, number 9, Climb the Ladder. 3-10-7-9. Please hold all tickets until the results have been declared official. Well, ladies and gentlemen, Dave Miller coming in from the Meadowlands this evening and picking up the winning drive in the Hoosier Cup 2005 with Dawn of a New Day. 3-0 Colt by Western Ideal, out of Dawn Q by Falcon Sealster. Owned by Norman and Gerald Smiley. Ten Gewertz of Florida, Canada, and New York. Chris Ryder, the trainer, Dave Miller, the winning driver. It is the second seasonal victory, matching a previous best at the Meadowlands. Pacing this mile, 150-3/5. And for driver Dave Miller, his third winner on the program.
David Miller being presented all the hardware by our director of Standard Bred Racing, Mr. Kevin Mack. Jim Garrett of Group Sales, and of course our president and general manager, Mr. Rick Moore. Congratulations to the 2005 Hoosier Cup winner, David Miller.
Well, it's a Miller kind of night here in Indiana this evening. Between the two of them, they've won 7 of 10 races on the card, a new trotting track record for David Miller, an Indiana Sire Stakes win, and now the Hoosier Cup goes to him also. And you had to have some confidence in this horse to come all the way from New Jersey.
Yeah, I mean, he started out real good there, and Chris, he takes good care of him and prepped him for this race, so we thought, you know, good shape coming in.
You made a pretty bold move heading down the back straight away. Is that where you wanted to be on the front end?
Yeah, I didn't. I just wanted to keep him out of the clear. You know, I got away third, and I figured I'd have to come first up real early or make my move like I did, so I just went ahead and made the quarter move here.
You didn't have any company until the final turn. Were you kind of expecting a challenge prior to that?
Yeah, I didn't really know what to expect, really, because I knew we were pacing along pretty hard there. But I was glad they'd be able to get a breather into him there around the last turn, and then he kicked home.
And he matched his lifetime mark tonight, 150-3. That's a new stakes record also.
Yeah, he's a nice horse, and hopefully he can keep going all along this summer.
Well, congratulations, David. You've had a big night here in Indiana, and we hope to see you back next year. That's David Miller, winner of the Hoosier Cup tonight with Dawn of a New Day. Let's send it into replay.